will work.
You can see the solar array behind me, and between that project, some hydropower, and another solar project coming online next year, they'll already be one-fifth of the way toward their goal. Local leaders celebrated the installation with the Frankfort Plant Board, the city's local utility, which spearheaded the project.
It does not affect any other ratepayers in our system. No one's being subsidizing the solar. It will be directly tied to the people who are buying the power and using the power.
Here's how it will work. Customers buy a subscription to the solar array at $3.96 per month. They still have a meter and pay for however much electricity they use, but they also receive a credit on their bill for however much electricity the solar array produces.
It's an important project that's going to give our residents an easy way to support their values and all the while know that they're going to be helping generate renewable energy locally right here in Frankfort.
Now you can see the area behind me that's been fenced off and doesn't have any panels yet. They say they can expand what they have and provide four times more energy than what they've got now. In Frankfort, Mark Vanderhoff, WLKY News.